Hey everyone, the purpose of this video is how to check Stripe's location inside the concrete names. Subscribe my YouTube channel and share my videos for daily site activities. As you can see in this video, there is a scanner which is known as GPR. As we put it on concrete structure, its alarm indicates as the actual position of Stripe's location. This is the most easiest way to check the Stripe's location inside concrete structure. So do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and share my videos. Thank you.